Give her a pencil.
A pencil?
You want her to get in close.
We can give her a shotgun and she can end it right there. So then that, this would get rid of that, right? Okay. Let's get ready to go. Rehearsal?
Elbert's shotgun can kill ghosts. I just want you guys to know that. Special.
Okay.
In holy water.
Ready? Rehearsing. And action.
Guys, be quiet outside. Ben?
I mean...
We can try it without. Let's turn it up. Sons... Hockey stick. Son hockey stick.
I think it's kind of effective if he kicks it open sort of and then he's there for a moment and then scares her and then he jumps out, right?
If he does it harder.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I mean, like, yeah, if you have the distance, then I'm going to have him just blow it open.
Right.
Yeah. Okay, we can do it with the hockey stick, yeah. Let's do it.
All right.
You happy with that?
Yeah, I think it'd be good to have something. Something inside there.
Yeah.
Well, she's getting shoes. I know she's bringing them in. She went to get some shoes, so we'll have some other stuff in there.
Well,
I'm moving out
of the
car.
Oh.
Remark?
Okay, let's put Rose and Patrick in position, please. All right, and Maddie, you're good on fanage.
Yes, sir.
Okay. John, you set?
Set.
Davey, set?
Set.
Okay, let's do strobage. Ready? Okay.
Here
Joel, all yours.
Go hot, please.
We're hot.
Ready?
Ready.
And action.
And cut.
There you go.
Okay, Danny?
Yep.
Where'd it get you?
This is...
In the thigh.
Yeah.
Just
well,
a
stinger.
I'm
going to
show you why.
Just
sit.
Just
sit.
Okay, hold on.
Right
back here?
Just batteries in the mic. I just need my own time.
Oh my god. Okay, alright, let's go. Let's do it. Standing by for rehearsal. Alright, rehearsing, guys. Quiet out there.
You tell me how...
I'm going to start with you with a toothbrush in your mouth.
Okay.
So you're brushing your teeth. You know, you're coming in and out.
Oh, that's good. Yeah. So I'll come in. Yeah.
Okay, so you come in. On action, you come in.
Right.
And action.
So, were you putting boxes away?
Or? Don't.
Sorry. I hate feeling helpless.
Yeah.
All right, I'll figure out a way to lock that door and lock.
I'm worried too, you know. I feel like we should just put him on a child leash or something.
Now, if you want me to really play, will we stay here with the brushing the whole time?
No, I think the line that you went out on is really good, and she says child leash, you come
okay,
in,
I
the
just
pet
don't
store.
Want her to have to, I guess you'll use movie magic to assume that I could hear that?
Yeah, yeah.
You know what I mean? I don't want you to have to feel like,
you can't, you can't hear me.
Well, maybe I can on the day.
Okay.
I'm sure it's fine. We'll play it.
Okay.
I don't want you to have to do anything different. It's all good.
Well,
okay,
I could
sorry.
Get some, like, hand cream there for the day.
Okay, so maybe we'll put on child.
Okay.
Yeah.
You can
take it with that.
Thank you. Sometimes I feel like I just want to put him on a child leash.
Stop by the pet store, Mark. Bless you.
I'm sorry. I was busy today when you got home. I just...
Did notice?
Trying to write a song, and then Callie woke up after a half hour, and she wouldn't go back down. And then I feel so guilty for wanting my own time.
Don't want to want your own time.
Yeah, my mom never did that. All she wanted to be with her mom. She never had a problem with us.
It's a different time, then. Come on, babe. You're a great mom.
No, I'm not. I suck. I like you so much better than I like you. They do, you're the dad who comes home and gets his presents and I just sit around and yell at them all day.
what are you talking about? That's, what is it? That's okay. Sorry. You yelled, and I yelled him all day.
Now
you're being crazy. Come on, they love you. You're their life. Sometimes I feel like a weekend dad. I promise you. You're just gonna get a tub.
Okay, and we cut.